This is me, Satya, here, and I'm back with the bonus love reads. This reading is going to be for the sign of Leo. So this is going to be a soulmate read for the sign of Leo. What we're going to do in this reading is we're going to see the energies of your soulmate. Who is that one person that you're destined to be with? Who is your soulmate? And who? What does that person think about you? What is it that they have for you? Where the connection is heading between the two of you. We will also take some message cards from them, oracle cards, and the charms as well. So stay tuned. And while I shuffle the cards, let me remind you, it's a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there. So always pick the messages which are resonating and leave the rest. For personal reads, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also follow me on Instagram where I do upload daily readings. So let's see what's going on. Let's find out first, who is your soulmate? What are they up to right now? Who is it? Who is your soulmate? Let's begin. Queen of Pentacles. Six of Cups. The Emperor. The person that you are right now may be contemplating about the most. This person is somebody that you are thinking about. You deep down have this inner knowing that this person is the one for you, but somehow you are not readily accepting this fact. This person is somebody that you are showing cold face towards. Even though you really see the potential in them, but somehow you're not ready to accept the fact that yes, they can be the one. For whatever reason, maybe you have some mental blocks of your own, maybe you have some blocks regarding the connection that you had with this person or their past relationships. It could be some stuff that you have in your mind, because I do see that you do think of this person a lot, but then this person is definitely from the past. This person is somebody that you have known for quite some time already. And this person is somebody that you miss a lot. I feel like, you know, they miss you too. But somehow they are waiting for some change to come in you towards them. So the connection could move forward. Right now, maybe this person, whoever it is that you are dealing with, whoever is your soulmate, this person could be very well focused on themselves, very well doing the things that makes them feel stable. But yes, deep down, I feel like, you know, there is an inner knowing for the two of you in this connection that yes, this is going to happen. This connection is going to reach to the fruition where you both come together, acknowledging the connection, acknowledging what it has always been between the two of you, rather than running away from it. So let's see, how do they feel for you? How do they feel for you? How do they feel for you right now? I feel like, you know, this person really wants to communicate to you. This person really wants to communicate to you, but at the same time, they don't see the communication going anywhere with you. So this person is somebody, would love to see growth in this connection. You know, they really want this connection to move to the next level, but somehow things are not favorable. They have a lot of love for you, but right now maybe they're holding back from, you know, from you, from the connection, because that's what is needed here, because you don't give in to the connection. They believe that when the time is right, everything is going to work out. They don't want to put more effort into this connection is what I'm picking up. They would rather wait for things to sort out on their own. Yes, they don't want to put more effort into this connection. They believe that you have to come forward now with the commitment to offer, with the awareness around the connection. This person is somebody who definitely knows that your connection is meant to be. And you already know who your soulmate is. So this person is right now, is what I'm picking up, is waiting on for you. They are waiting on for your communication. They are waiting on for your offer that will be stable. They really want you to open up about your feelings for them. They really want you to make a decision about them. They really want you to take a step forward with them in this connection, rather than, you know, going on and off or going in the circles with each other. Let's see, will they be taking any action towards you? Will your soulmate be taking any action towards you, even though I feel like, you know, they won't, because they are waiting for you. No, they will rather wait for you to come forward with a love offer, because they know even if they reach out, maybe the response is not going to be how they would want it to be. So they would rather wait for you to come. They have a clarity around one thing, that surely, maybe late, maybe slowly, but surely you are going to, you know, reach out to them with something stable to offer. Until and unless, you know, you give into the connection, I feel like, you know, the connection is not going to go anywhere. So they are definitely waiting on for that time. Even though they are not happy without you, they love being with you, but somehow they have to do this, is what I'm picking up. So yeah, let's see the messages from your person. Let's see, what do they want you to know? What your soulmate really wants you to know. I love your madness for me. Okay, so if that's the message, maybe the energies are reversed for some of you. Maybe maybe they are the one who's holding back and you are the one who's waiting. So the energies could be reversed for some of you as well. In that situation, they really love the madness that you have for them, but somehow they are not ready to give into the connection right now. And maybe you are on the waiting side for them and you are not ready to take any step towards them. So the energies could be reversed for some of you that way. Let's see. My family knows about us. They really want you to know that their family knows about the two of you. So I feel like, you know, for some of you, it's going to be a reverse energy. Maybe either one of your family knows that, you know, knows about the connection. And for others, like, you know, for the other person, maybe they love the madness of the other person, but still they are not giving into the connection. So it can be you, the one who is not giving into the connection. It can be them as well. But I feel like, you know, they believe that it's you who's your soulmate believes that that the connection is being delayed because of you. But the energies could be completely reversed for some of you. So just be mindful of that. Let's take one card from the Oracle deck and then we will take the charms. Healing family issues. Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. I feel like, you know, it's more about healing from the past, hurts, pain and sufferings, be that in love or otherwise. As you heal, as your person heals, the connection between the two of you will definitely grow deeper. And for some of you, maybe you are not ready to commit to the person because you do have family issues going on, because of which, or maybe you have family pressure around your love life situation right now, which could be the reason why things are not moving forward exactly the way you would want. But yeah, let's see what do they want you to know. What is their message for you? What do your soulmates really want you to know? They're dying to have a new beginning with you. They really believe in the outcome that they desire. They know it's gonna happen. They are waiting for the right time. They are waiting for the clouds of fears, not giving into the connection thing, go away from this connection, from the person's mind. They really believe that, you know, they don't have to put much effort now. It's only, you know, the time which will heal the connection and which will bring you two together. So that's exactly what they want you to know. They really strongly believe in the connection, but at the same time, they don't want to give into the connection. They will not do anything in this connection now because they believe it's your turn to do so. So they would be basically waiting on for you, is what I'm picking up. But like I said, maybe the energies are reversed for some of you as well. So for some of you, maybe it's you who is who is on the waiting side and your person is not giving into the connection, and they love your madness for them, but still they are not ready to commit. So that could be the case for some of you as well. So yeah, this pretty much it coming up for you for this read. If the reading resonated with you, do like, subscribe, and share. If you're willing to get a personal read, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you guys, take care, bye.